local time is currently 1:32 p.m. For your continued safety and comfort, Captain Fisher will be taxiing the aircraft for the next few minutes.